the Traffic, Parking, and Transportation Committee for Tuesday, July 20th. We do have a quorum. A quick chair's report, the commission, and look at that, we're extra quorum now. The Traffic and Parking Commission at our last meeting approved a valet fee proposal that a working group and staff had worked on over the past year. I think absent COVID, we would have gotten to this much sooner, but also COVID for the hospitality industry in particular, we heard that instituting it immediately would be really rough. So what we did was basically, starting January 1st, we'll go through a six-month advisory period where applicants will be kind of shown the change that will come, and then the valet fee itself will change starting with the next Metro fiscal year on July 1, 2022. So it's a substantial change. I think we've got a good compromise with the hospitality industry, and I think it is a good revenue recapture approach for Metro, which has frankly left probably hundreds of thousands of dollars on the table for the past couple of decades, and I think it's a good thing. And Councilmember Parker, a member of this committee, was on the group that kind of worked with staff to come up with the proposal. So that's the quick chair's report.
Is it still true that where the valet permits are going, it doesn't have to be where meters are, but where meters could be, like in a metered area?
It is in areas. There are two big zones. There's basically the central business district zone and then a zone that is effectively Vanderbilt and Midtown, and that has a lower rate. And basically what is done is for the curbs in those zones, the curb space itself is calculated out at the rate of an annual meter placement where you could do it. And so again, I think it's a really smart way of valuing the curb space there. And I think for Ms. DeMassimo and the administration, and I guess newly of the Department of Transportation, should dovetail with kind of a smarter approach to traffic and parking that is going to happen over the next year. So I'm pleased with that. It's a big accomplishment and overdue, and I appreciate Councilmember Parker's help in shape that, and glad we got it done. We have a single item of business before us tonight is a bill on second reading. It is BL 2021-801. Sorry, you just missed your kudos, Mr. Parker.
Yeah.
For assistance on the valet fee proposal. But we do have BL 2021-801. Sledge Murphy Nash and O'Connell abandons a portion of Hamilton Avenue right-of-way adjacent to map 10506026400. We do have a letter to approve from Councilmember Sledge, and I would approve a motion. To
so moved.
Second.
Got a motion and a second. All in favor, please say aye.
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 Any opposed? Any abstentions? We approve 5-0. 5-0 against. Thank you for the borrow of the pen.
Flip the pin off. Bob,
you
want to
flip that off?
Wait a minute. Anybody need agendas? I'll take one.
Since you got it.
Thank you. Move short. People. Well, it's early. Yeah. You have 10 minutes.
Yes.
We're not supposed to start before 30.
That's right.